Hello, that's Donald Swan at the piano. I'm Michael Flanders. Some of you will remember our hippopotamus song. Well, we've got a number of other songs about animals we've written that we'd like to sing for you. And first, we'd like to sing you... What would you like to sing first, Don?
My dear chap, do you think we could do The Warthog?
The Warthog? What a splendid idea.
My dear chap, good.
Yes, and this is number one on the label, too. It's the rather sad story that has a happy ending of The Hog Beneath the Skin.
The jungle was giving a party, a post-hibernation ball. The ballroom was crowded with waltzing gazelles, gorillas and zebras and all. But who is that animal, almost in tears, pretending to powder her nose? A poor little warthog who sits by herself in a pink satin dress with blue bows. Again, she is nobody's choice, and she sings in a sad little voice. No one ever wants to court a warthog, though a warthog does her best. I've spent a lot of money for a warthog. I am kiss-proofed and prettily dressed. I've luster rinsed my hair, dabbed perfume here and there. My gums were tinted when I brushed my teeth. I'm young and in my prime, but a wallflower all the time, 'cause I'm a warthog, just a warthog. I'm a warthog underneath.
Take your partners for the ladies, excuse me.
Excited and radiant, she runs on the floor to join the furore and fuss. She taps on each shoulder and says, excuse me. And each couple replies, excuse us. Then, having no manners at all, they sing as they dance round the hall. No one ever wants to court a warthog, though a warthog does her best. Her accessories are dazzling for a warthog. She is perfumed and daringly dressed. We know her these and those are like Marilyn Monroe's. Her gown is just a scintillating sheath. But she somehow fails to please, 'cause everybody sees that she's a warthog, just a warthog. She's a warthog underneath. Head hanging, she wanders away from the floor, this warthog whom nobody loves. Then stops in amazement, for there at the door stands a gentleman warthog, impeccably dressed, in the act of removing his gloves. His fine and chiseled face seems to frown as he looks her first up and then down.
I fancy you must be a sort of warthog, though for a warthog you look a mess. That makeup's far too heavy for a warthog. You could have chosen a more suitable dress. Did you have to dye your hair? If that's perfume, give me air. I strongly disapprove of scarlet teeth.
But let us take the floor, 'cause I'm absolutely sure that you're a warthog, just a warthog. The sweetest little, neatest little, dearest and completest little warthog underneath.